Turkey's Servet Tazegul has won the Olympic taekwondo gold medal in the men's 68-kilogram division. The 23-year-old Tazegul is the world number one and defeated Iran's Mohammad Bagheri Motamed 6-5. Tazegul was often in attack mode, throwing combinations of spinning or jumping kicks.